Hey guys, welcome to Home Decor. Today I'm gonna take you on a journey back in time as we explore some incredible small cottage kitchen decorating ideas. Let's start. Here are some tips for topic. Light color. Use light and neutral colors for walls and cabinets to create a bright and airy feel. Open shelving. Consider open shelving to display kitchenware and create a more spacious atmosphere. Herb garden. Incorporate a small herb garden on a windowsill for both practicality and a touch of freshness. Vintage accents. Add vintage touches like retro appliances, rustic wooden elements, or antique kitchen tools for charm. Compact furniture. Opt for space-saving furniture and appliances to maximize the functionality of a small kitchen. Smart storage solutions. Invest in a clever storage solutions to keep the space organized and clutter-free. Curtains or blinds. Choose lightweight curtains or blinds to enhance natural light and maintain privacy. Unique backplates. Install a unique and eye-catching backplates to add character without overwhelming the space. Personal touches. Infuse the space with personal items, such as handmade kitchen accessories or family heirlooms for a cozy feel. Under cabinet lighting. Install under cabinet lighting to brighten countertops and create a warm ambience. Foldable furniture. Opt for foldable tables and chairs to save space when not in use. Ideal for smaller dining areas. Multifunctional furniture. Choose furniture with multiple functions, like a kitchen island that doubles as a dining table or a storage. Compact appliances. Invest in compact and efficient appliances designed for smaller spaces. Floating shelves. Use floating shelves to maximize vertical space and showcase decorative items or essential kitchen tools. Thanks for watching my videos.